There are two main challenges to obstacle avoidance when parking in tight spaces. First, detecting obstacles surrounding the car at very close range. Second, perceiving the obstacle's location and height with confidence. This episode of Drive Labs covers early grid fusion, or EGF, for obstacle avoidance in automatic parking assist. It's extremely valuable in detecting close-range unstructured environments around the Eagle car. EGF uses machine-learned early fusion cameras and ultrasonic sensors in bird's-eye view, accurately detecting the contours and heights of surrounding obstacles. Fusion combines the coverage and strength of both sensor modalities, achieving 360-degree surround detection in diverse operating conditions for better safety redundancy. Ultrasonic sensors are mounted on the Eagle car's front and rear bumpers, with blind spots on the left and right. In this clip, EGF accurately detects a child riding a toy car at 30 centimeters that's only visible in the left fisheye camera. However, the camera has difficulty seeing in low light conditions, while ultrasonic isn't affected by lighting. Here, you can see a small and highly distorted object close to the rear side of the Eagle car, and ultrasonic is able to capture a clear signal. EGF represents the world around the Eagle car with a 4-centimeter grid, enabling accurate localization of nearby obstacles. Here, EGF detects each car's rounded corners and provides the correct collision-free margin around the Eagle car. This allows the parking planner to generate valid trajectories into the target spot. EGF also provides height estimation on the 2D grid, helping the parking planner decide if the Eagle car has enough clearance to drive over. In this case, EGF detects a raised ground lock, a standard parking device used in China, as a high obstacle and stops the Eagle car. Once folded, EGF detects the ground lock is clear and ready to park. This clip shows NVIDIA's automatic parking assist in action, using EGF for obstacle avoidance. With machine-learned multi-sensor fusion and a rich 2D height map representation, EGF helps the automatic parking assist perceive with accuracy so it can park with comfort and confidence. To learn more about EGF, please read the technical blog